I went to School of Audio Engineering in Miami, Florida, and the curriculum covered most of the scientific and mathematical technical bases of engineering, but what lacked was the preparation for the music industry and how challenging it would be to break into the music business and really what happens next after graduation.